This is a marvelous arena here at UL, and it's packed to its bulging capacity to welcome back Andrew Lee. In the early days with the Irish amateur team and Irish amateur boxing, we just called him Andrew. Then in the way of life we became familiar with him and called him Andy. Leading him in there is Manny Stewart in the white top. Manny, a man who's trained so many like Thomas Hitman Hearns, Lennox Lewis, Evander Holyfield, the Klitschko brothers, Oscar De La Hoya too at one time. So he knows what he's talking about. He's seen them, and he's leading Andy Lee into the ring. What a welcome for Andy Lee. If you could bottle this, you wouldn't need wind charges. You'd have energy to run the country. Andy has arrived. It's a fantastic moment for the young fellow. And young fellow he is, 23 and looking younger. But a nerve-wracking time for him too. He's in the ring and so is Mike Goodall.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Live and exclusive on RTE Sport from a packed University Sports Arena in the beautiful city of Limerick. Where tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Ladbrokes.com's Fight Night, promoted by Brian Peters Promotion, present the main event of tonight's programme, an international middleweight contest scheduled for 10 three-minute rounds between and introducing the boxers. And firstly, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the black trunks, he hails from Buenos Aires in Argentina. He weighed in at 11 stone 5 and a quarter pound, and he holds a 19-5 professional record. 14 wins, 4 wins by way of knockout, with 3 losses and 2 draws. Please give a welcome to Argentina's Alejandro Gustavo Falinga. Across the ring in the red corner, wearing the red trunks, rimmed with gold and blue. Ladies and gentlemen, he weighed in at 11 stone 5.5 pounds. Undefeated the professional, 14 wins from 14 contests, 11 wins by way of the big KO. 3 times Irish amateur middleweight champion and the current super middleweight champion of all Ireland. Ladies and gentlemen, Limerick's very own son, Andy Lee! Our officials this evening, appointed by the Boxing Union of Ireland, the supervisor in charge, Francis McCulloch, The timekeeper, Mr. Alex McKenzie, and the referee is Mr. Emil Tiddy. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please all be upstanding for the national anthems of both countries? Thank you. And first of all, please respect the national anthem of Argentina.